Father Peter Rogers of the St. Jude Community Center, here to tell you about another man who helped children, John McDonogh. In 1850, he willed $2 million so the city could build 35 schools to provide a free education for its children. And every year, school children still honor him with flowers and prayers.